Charges are filed tonight against a youth basketball coach for an on-court fight in Shelby County. We brought you the woman's arrest as breaking news at midday.
We first brought you this story last month showing a video taken inside Triton High School. News 8's Camila Fernandez spoke with one of the coaches and has more on the investigation.
You're a coach of these kids. You're not supposed to be fighting. You're supposed to be getting your kids back. Like, what are we? I mean, this is beyond basketball.
It took place at a girls' basketball game between the Cincinnati Indians Elite and the DSP Heat from Kentucky at the Triton High School in Shelby County. According to court documents, Lakita Carter, one of the coaches of the Cincinnati team, attacked official Jessica Harrison. They say it all started with the coach getting verbal with Harrison on how she was officiating the game. That's when Cincinnati Indian Elite players began to surround Harrison. The coach of DSP Heat says the Cincinnati Indiana Elite team was not happy with the score.
The rumor is they called her racist, which she's an African-American, but I think she said something in the quotes like, why do you act like that when you play against white kids? Like, take a loss, and it's just a game. Like, you don't have to get all mad and defensive when you're getting beat, no matter who you're playing. And I think they took a defense to it.
Court documents say while Harrison's attention was on the players, Carter grabbed her from behind and pinned her to the ground. Then Carter's 15-year-old son hit Harrison at least twice. After the official was attacked, she was also chased around the basketball court by Carter and players from the Cincinnati team. She says her wig was ripped from her head by one of the players, causing her natural hair to be removed from her scalp.
I just don't know if they were going to stop, because when they got her down, they kept kicking her, and more people were coming over to, more of the kids were coming over, and that one coach, the assistant coach, come over to kick her, and I'm like, I think one of our dads, or two of our dads, went over there to split it up, and some of the refs are trying to break it up, too.
According to the Shelby County Sheriff's Department, Carter faces level 4 felony criminal confinement and level 6 felony battery charges out of the Shelbyville Circuit Court. She's being held at the Hamilton County, Ohio Justice Center. During the tournament, officials also say members of a boys' team stole 5 curved monitors from a classroom at the high school with an estimated loss of $1,700. Carter is due in court tomorrow in Indianapolis. Camila Fernandez, Wish TV, wishtv.com, and like us on Facebook.